Creating a call list is a great way to connect to voters without leaving the comfort of your home. Once you've logged into the site, click on the large Call List button. From this screen, you are able to download the call list and print it by clicking on this button, or you can make the phone calls right off your computer screen. Before you start making calls, it's important to familiarize yourself with the different sections of the script. At the top of the script is the opening if they answer the phone. If they do not answer the phone and you're able to leave a message, scroll down to the bottom of the script to leave a voicemail message. Once you have left the voicemail and hung up the phone, check the left voicemail option at the top of the screen and click the next voter button. If they answer the phone and you are able to deliver the opening, move into the first question. Continue down the list of the questions until you reach the closing. If you printed the call list, mark the responses on the call list and then come back to your computer to input the responses for each person on the list. It's important that you mark each person even if you only left a message or if the voter didn't have an answering machine. We are here to help, so don't hesitate to reach out to us for further assistance. Every call you make helps Michigan keep moving forward.